now we are about to do something here, I think. And we saw yesterday, we were out in the forest and all of us tried to plant a tree. It's going to be the most chaotic forest in Holland in 50 years' time, I think. You know, everybody's going to ask, what happened here? Anyway, so maybe put a sign somehow explaining this. I don't know. But I'm sure that now it's going to be more organized. Of course, it's interesting about the tree. I think it's something so deep inside of us, something that starts. So planting a tree is really something special for many people, no doubt. So I will invite six people to join me on stage. His Majesty the King, if you can join me up on stage here and give him an applause. I know it's a bit dangerous here, so please join me here. And then I would also ask Jonas Eriksson, mill manager of Södra Cell Värö. Please give an applause. Welcome. Gunilla Saltin, executive vice president of Södra Cell. Please, a warm applause. Lars Idemark, CEO of Södra Group, please, an applaud. We have Lena Ek, chair of the board of Södra, please, an applaud for her. And Mikael Damberg, the Minister for Enterprise and Innovation, a warm applaud as well. You will spend the next 3 months planting trees. Maybe you didn't know that, but this is actually part of the whole agreement here today. Well, we'll see about that. We will plant a tree in a certain order, and I will give you also then a microphone, because I think you would like to say a few words, and we would like actually to start with you, Jonas. And you have a microphone, so please. I hope we have someone to help with the technical things here, if needed.
So my microphone is on, yes. I will plant this tree to, in behalf of all employees and all that has contributed to make this plant. Ah, nearly. Now it's just that.
Wow. It's almost like that classical movie with Bill Gates trying to start his new Windows, and they had to use Control-Alt-Delete. But it's there. It's beautiful. Let's go to Gunilla Saltin, please. I can hold it for you because it's
different. Plant first.
Oh, yes, plant first. We have to do things in a certain order.
Okay, I say first.
Yeah.
I will plant this tree on behalf of Södra Cell and all our customers.
Perfect. Ooh. There are clear quality differences here in planting capacity. So don't feel the pressure now, Lars Idemark.
I plant this tree for the future and on the behalf of the Södra Group.
So, we move to Lena Ek.
Okay. Okay. So I just down thoroughly. And I plant this tree, which is a Södra plant. No chemicals, mechanical protection, the white stuff you see here, like that. And
yes.
It's not the first time.
Even the board has now delivered what they were expected. So
always,
that's wonderful,
always.
As always. So Mikael, can I ask you also now to take over? And now the political skills are going to be demonstrated.
I plant this tree on behalf of the Swedish government and the primary industry.
Ooh, beautiful. And now we have His Majesty the King, please.
So, it's a great honor to plant this little tree, which I hope it will grow up to a big, big spruce and will do its duty here at Värö. So thereby, I declare Värö mill open. Skål!